Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gen channel, and we... Sorry, BT is talking. Oh, oh maybe if I open that. That's still James, okay. So we have just found the Ark, and it's targeted at Harmony, which isn't very good. Excuse me. Oh. Oh shit, there's a lot of shit happening. Ooh, fuck me.
Oh god.
I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I've marked it on your HUD.
Come on, BT. Let's go.
It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Oh, shit.
Transferring control for pilot.
Oh, I am so confused. Am I in the past or am I in the present?
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. The mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD.
Oh, okay.
You need to extend the bridge before the fold web and test pad explodes.
What the fuck? Okay, where am I going? Oh, okay.
The hell with the safety protocol.
Okay, let's hack.
Copy that. Do not allow the intruder to reach the Ark under any circumstances.
Fuck, alright. I wonder if I shoot this, because I'm in the past right now, and destroy it. No, it's still there, okay. Rodeo attack, boy! Yeehaw! That's my idea. Cowboy up! Oh wow, I got two trophies. Okay, BT. Oh shit.
The Ark is overloaded.
All right, let's get to the Ark. Yeah, I'm gonna let you finish, but. Oh shit. Yeah, so the Ark blew up. Uh oh. Oh. Well, shit. Okay. Holy crap. Uh-oh. Well, this doesn't seem good.
Thank you.
Okay.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon.
Aww.
Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Oh, I was enjoying the time manipulation travel thing. Oh well, well, we found him, and now responsible for finishing his mission. So we need to go and get the intel to militia command, to a beacon. So let's get to it, shall we?
The beacon.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission.
Okay.
Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead.
Okay.
Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Okay, BT, let's take them out.
Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack and control.
Come on, BT, let's go.
Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scan it. The ground fog is a fog.
Oh, Ronin. Shotgun, or we got an energy rifle.
Beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We can use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadier. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies.
Cool.
This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Will I fit? Yes, I will.
Status of the beacon.
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Okay.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Let's get the Arc Tool. Good pilot. Arc Tool, here we come.
Please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
Who is this loudspeaker talking to? It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Okay.
The last pilot in our unit went that way.
Pilot,
I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
I wonder if this is just a...
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it.
Oh, God! Oh.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online.
Hey,
scans detected signature further within this facility substation.
Yeah, I think this is just the parkour bit. Except for the enemies. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck me. Whew, that's close. Alrighty, let's go. Yeah, that's right. Parkour. Oh, shit.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
Shit. Oh. Clutch. Clutch. Not clutch. Owie. Let's try that again, shall we? Run. Jump. 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 Oops, I hit my head. Run. Jump. 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 And then jump. Nailed it. First go. Oh, well, that looks safe. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Maybe I'll actually wanna jump from this side. To seem to get quite a lot of air. Whoa. Yeah.
Bypass successful. The fan exhaust is offline.
Uh-oh. Jesus. Okay.
Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take that fall.
Boom. Okay, so the ARC tool should just be here.
ARC tool detected at 30 meters.
Oh shit! Did the membership fall off? Ah, oh, little hole. Okay. Okay, so if we go over here... Oh, right, ARC tool. Hey! Alrighty. Oh, shit. Okay, getting there. Oh, no. Shit.
Heat sink temperature at 75%.
There we go. Alrighty, here we go. Oh shit. Now, why the fuck would I want to go there? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Whoa! Alright. Woohoo! Holy crap! Jesus Christ! Ah, Jesus. Oh no. Ah! Nailed it.
Now that was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room. Welcome back, sir.
Good to see you back here safely, pilot. That arc tool is just what we need to signal.
Alrighty. So now we got the arc tool, so now we can go and head to the beacon.
The pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me.
Oh, yeah.
Good work, pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Yep. I've made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot. The power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Okay.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Punch it.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber.
Okay.
I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa. Come on, come on.
Power at 100%. I recommend you exit the chamber immediately.
Whoa. Whew.
Great job, Cooper. The power is back. All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running. Opening the shutters.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
Cool.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Oh, goddammit.
What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
Alrighty, BT.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Let's go, BT.
Pilot.
Let's go with you.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
All right, what hell waits us here?
Pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's Fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted. conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Okay, where are we going? Oh, wow.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
That's insane.
Alrighty, let's go to it then.
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms.
Okay.
Trust me.
Whoa! Nailed it.
Good throw.
Welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Let's go.
Okay, so let's move the crane.
Security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the clan of Mon and Lars Nichtighengen.
Copy that. Zulu 1 Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Oh, goody. Just what I needed. Oh, shit. Yes, sir, friendlies. Awesome. That's what I want. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's just run. Let's just run. Is he friendly? Yeah, no. Where the fuck am I going? Okay. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. Thank you. Crane move, crane move, crane move, crane move, crane. There we go, I'll do. Alrighty, let's get. Oh shit. Maybe I have to move that one again. Yeah. Like that. So then I can just all run across. Oh, I nailed it. I mean, technically, you can just keep wall running.
Kilo 1-4, hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target.
Okay. Let's go. Okay, let's go and get that beacon. Yep, nah, screw this. I'm not killing you all. You can live. You can live to tell the tale of how the pilots... You can't. Neither can you. But the rest of you can tell the tale of how Pilot Cooper... Oh, shit. Nope. Okay, maybe not. Oh, shit. Oh, God! Maybe I should have killed them all. Yeah. Excuse me. Yep, sorry. Excuse me, thank you. Let's just keep running. Cloak! Where did I go? Later, dudes!
On the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Why is one of them German? It's very stereotypical. Alright, are we here? We are here.
Good. You are at the controls. Move the dish to the far right to bring it within your reach.
Getting trophies out of my ass as well. Oh shit. Come on, you little bastard. Shit, the shotgun's not gonna help. Fuck you. Where the fuck are they all? Alright, cool. Okay, let's hop on the dish, shall we?
The module is in the projector of that dish.
Uplink targeting module. Disconnected.
Now I've just gotta lug that around.
Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Okay, let's get going, shall we?
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
Oh shit. Don't worry, BT, I'm coming. Oh. Nailed it. That energy evacuated SMG. That is a Thunderbolt. Let's take the Thunderbolt. Oh, yes, oh yes.
Welcome back, Cooper.
recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs.
Oh yeah! Oh shit, let's go. Holy shit! Are we good?
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Okay, where is everyone now? Are you good?
All threats eliminated.
Aw, oh, yeah.
Are you okay, pilot?
I'm fine, BT. Thank you.
Barely. That was tough. How are you, BT?
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. And despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Aw, oh, yeah.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Alright, let's do this then. Oh, oh shit! Okay. Let's get to the top of this dish. Another pilot helmet. Excuse me. Sorry about that.
This is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Hi, pilot. Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Alright, let's get this little helmet here. Almost there. Almost there. Oh shit. Ain't got time for you. Need to replace this dish module.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the
any helmets up here? None that I can see. Let's get it replaced! Oh shit. Oh no.
Got you.
Oh, BT.
Cooper, the dish is back online. Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Alright, let's get back to the control room.
Richter, this is Blisk. The IR, I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.
Oh, shit.
Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Lock it down. Fuel assist from here.
Come on, let's get those motherfuckers. Fuck you.
Caution. Anomaly detected. Possible hostile type.
Oh, it's Titan time, baby. You and me, we can wrestle, boy. Hello, Richter.
We have a real fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal.
Fuck you. Calm down, Richter. Oh my god, that was close. That was really close. Richter down. That was really close.
Renier, fire it up! Yes, sir. Transmission sequence activated. It's working. Transmission power 25% inclined. 60%. Good. Almost there. 80%.
Uh oh.
Strength at maximum power. We are on go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Riggs, Broader Corps. Militia SRF. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
Yay, we did it! We broadcast and did the intel and fixed the beacon using Paco. Oh wait, no, we're still going.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%.
Aww.
Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted.
Yay!
That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Let's-a-go! Cool. Alrighty. Well, that was the next little bit of Titanfall 2, which we're slowly building to the crescendo. That was really, 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 really good. Really cool. Level the parkour bits. But anyway, If you like this video, please hit the like button below if you want to subscribe to see some more Game Jam material and some more Titanfall 2. Please hit that subscribe button. And until next time, this is the Game Jam, signing out.